Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle with two given angle 60 degree, 45 degree and one side 6.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 6.5 cm. So this is 6.5 cm, and taking here point B and here C. Now drawing 60 degree angle on the point B, so putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this to get here 60 degree angle. Now drawing 45 degree angle on the point C, so putting the compass here and drawing arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. Putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. Now bisecting this angle, so putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get here a 45 degree and both the line intersect at a point A. So this side 6.5 cm, this angle 60 degree, this angle 45 degree. So therefore triangle ABC. So triangle ABC is a triangle with given two angle ABC equal to 60 degree, angle ACB equal to 45 degree. And given one side BC equal to 6.5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share.